divided into three divisions. We have Eastern Division South, Eastern Division North, and Eastern Division Rural, each division having its own standalone commander.
Okay, so now you all are in charge of Eastern Division South, you and Mr. Dawson?
Yes, I am in charge of Eastern Division South, and Mr. Dawson is my deputy for this division.
Okay, so then are we still using the precinct system? How does that work?
The precinct system is working quite well, and it will remain in place as is. Just that now what we'll have is that precinct 1 and 2, which are on South Side, remains under the command of Commander Eastern Division South. Precinct 3 and 4, which are on the North Side, remains under the command of Eastern Division North. And Eastern Division North also have responsibility for the Keys. Then the Rural have responsibility for Ladyville, Hattieville, Democracia. So it's not a matter of too many cooks spoiling the pot, but it's more a matter of ensuring that there's proper supervision on the ground to make sure that the police work is being done the way it is supposed to be done.
So who does the commanders, South, North, and Rural answer to?
We answer to the Commissioner of Police and the Deputy Commissioner of Police. There will be no challenges in terms of policing. We believe it is a more effective way of policing the city.
Isn't this, though, equivalent to the motion for ACP Phillips?
I cannot say that
Senior
it is.
Superintendent Greenwich, who was the and Senior Superintendent Brasa, who are all three, but principally ACP Phillips, in charge of the largest population center and the largest deployment of police officers. Now they have been marginalized, where Mr. Greenwich and Ms. Phillips at Northside have been put in charge of a relatively crime-free area. Every area has crime. And Mr. Brasa has been put in charge of Rural, again, compared to the broader Eastern Division, relatively crime-free.
I would not say that it is a demotion for Ms. Phillips. Ms. Phillips maintains her rank of Assistant Commissioner, and the post of the Divisional Commander is an ACP post. So it's not like she's been placed in a post that is below the rank that she currently holds. So to say that it's a demotion, I think is also an understatement. It's just a matter, like I said before, that we are re-strategizing to ensure that commanders are not burdened too much with the task of policing a huge city, which is exploding population-wise.